Okay. I'm done, and my sweet pea brought me home a flower. So, goodbye, people. Have a good day. And since Alex came back in today and left with Andre, he took the truck, so he's going to go get his haircut. So at least I don't have to do that, and at least he'll be happy with his haircut because it'll be professionally done. He's not happy when I do it. It's okay. He says I cut it weird, but okay. Whatever. Bye.